I gotta pawn some of this stuff. Too much baggage.
And listen. Well, what can I do for you?
You, my friend. I sense a soul in search of answers.
Ah!
Too much baggage. I can't carry anymore.
This does not bode well, for it confirms my darkest fears. While I did not allow myself to believe the ancient legends, I cannot deny them now. Perhaps the time has come to reveal who I am. My true name is Deckard Cain, the Elder, and I am the last descendant of an ancient brotherhood that was dedicated to safeguarding the secrets of a timeless evil. An evil that quite obviously has now been released. The Archbishop Lazarus, once King Leoric's most trusted advisor, led a party of simple townsfolk into the labyrinth to find the king's missing son, Albrecht. Quite some time passed before they returned, and only a few of them escaped with their lives. Curse me for a fool! I should have suspected his veiled treachery then. It must have been Lazarus himself who kidnapped Albrecht and has since hidden him within the labyrinth. I do not understand why the Archbishop turned to the darkness, or what his interest is in the child. Unless he means to sacrifice him to his dark masters. That must be what he has planned. The survivors of his rescue party say that Lazarus was last seen running into the deepest bowels of the labyrinth. You must hurry and save the prince from the sacrificial blade of this demented fiend. Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you? What can I do for you?
Ah, I was there when Lazarus led us into the labyrinth. He spoke of holy retribution. But when we started fighting those hellspawn, he did not so much as lift his mace against them. He just ran deeper into the dim, endless chambers that were filled with the servants of darkness.
Thunder fell, thank you.
They stab, then bite, then they're all around you. Liar, liar! They're all dead, dead. You hear me? They just keep falling and falling. Their blood spilling out all over the floor. Oh, his fault.
What ails you, my friend? I was shocked when I heard of what the townspeople were planning to do that night. I thought that of all people, Lazarus would have had more sense than that. He was an archbishop and always seemed to care so much for the townsfolk of Tristram. So many were injured, I could not save them all.
Greetings, good master. Welcome. Lazarus was the archbishop who led many of the townspeople into the labyrinth. I lost many good friends that day, and Lazarus never returned. I suppose he was killed along with most of the others. If you would do me a favor, good master, please do not talk to Farnham about that day.
Good day. How may I...
I remember Lazarus as being a very kind and giving man. He spoke at my mother's funeral and was supportive of my grandmother and myself in a very troubled time. I pray every night that somehow he is still alive and safe. here.
Yes, the righteous Lazarus, who was so effective against those monsters down there. Didn't help save my leg, did it? Look, I'll give you a free piece of advice. Ask Farnum. He was there.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
I did not know this Lazarus of whom you speak, but I do sense a great conflict within his being. He poses a great danger and will stop at nothing to serve the powers of darkness which have claimed him as theirs.